Yes, what's good, everybody? Quick shit vid. Just dropping in. I wasn't going to do one tonight because I'm absolutely knackered. I've been fucking working really hard this week, but yeah, I thought I'd just drop in right quick. There's a few things to discuss. What's everybody saying? How are we all? Rafinha's saga continues. So he still wants to go to Barcelona, apparently, and they've actually ready to make a new offer when everybody thought it were absolutely nailed on for Chelsea. So, but Leeds apparently want to honour the deal that they've got with Chelsea, but I think Rafinha's number one choice really is Barcelona. But whether they can offer, apparently they've had a cash injection, so they can maybe offer a little bit more money. I would prefer him to go to Barcelona. I just think that, and that's the move he obviously wants. I think if you go into Chelsea and stuff, I think it's just because he wants out of the club as opposed to, not out of the club, because I think, you know, he wants to play elite football, doesn't he? And, you know, when you're selling your best players, that's probably the only way you're going to go and do that. But it'd be mincing at Barcelona, and he'd suit them, and it'd probably bring them, it'd knock them on quite a fair bit. He'd play every week. I think Chelsea's a much, much more difficult task for him, really. And then Phillips has got the medical confirmed tomorrow, so his medical's confirmed for Man City tomorrow. It's obviously quite interesting with Rafinha, because obviously Deco is his agent, and obviously he played for Barca and Chelsea, so, but I mean, not that makes much of a difference really, but just interesting how they're the two clubs that, because I reckon Arsenal sort of came in, and I'm not 100% sure Rafinha would have wanted that, so I don't know what, I mean, I'm just speculating, I don't know what Deco's relationship is with Chelsea, when you consider probably everybody that were there when he were there is gone, but, yeah, so Phillips out tomorrow, he'll, because you can't fail a medical, somebody said, what if he fails a medical, but you can't, they do all, it's just all advisories and stuff. And you know, as long as there's nothing like where they think, you know, he's gonna do his ACL next week or something, then you know, I think he'll be signing. New kit's been delayed, but that'll be ready in middle of July, so it's apparently 2 weeks away. So that'll be good, and then it gets debuted on. We've got a friendly somewhere, and they'll be playing it in that. And the Leeds United season tickets have gone fully digital, which. Speaking to this fella yesterday, a Leeds fan, and he's livid about it, really. He's pissed off. So they've gone mobile. So basically, you'll get an email of each game, and then as soon as you get the email, you have to download it, and it'll go into your mobile phone wallet. But I just think that'll cause quite a few problems for quite a few fans, really. I don't want to be, what is it, ageism. But, you know, some people won't have the facility to do that. Not everybody's got an iPhone or a Samsung or whatever, so I don't really know whether you can just take the email and get stuck into comments if you do know more on that, and let the people that might be shitting the pants about it know, although people on YouTube probably won't have an issue with it. But I would imagine there'd still be an occasion where you can download the email, print the email off, just like you would do if you were going to a gig. I would imagine that would be the case, but I mean, it's better in a sense, but I still think you should get something physical. I know it's all this bullshit about trying to save such and such, save the world, save the dolphins, save the seal. But in reality, it's just to save money, isn't it? And then finally, apparently Ort has made contact with Harry Winks again. So what I say again, there were a big thing about this in January, weren't they? And apparently Bielsa didn't want him, which I just think is a load of bollocks. I think Harry Winks would be a really good signing, to be honest. Particularly losing Phillips, because at one point Harry Winks was like, you know, a pretty big mainstay in at Tottenham, and he's a good player and he's a ball player, isn't he? So, you know, he's small, don't know how strong he is necessarily, but he's good on ball, and it'd be an excellent signing. I just can't imagine him coming to Leeds, to be honest. But let's stay positive. So let's see what you're saying on Harry Winks. How much do you reckon it'd cost? I just don't know. He hadn't played a great deal. If you got him for 30 million, I think that'd be a steal, to be fair. Well, not a steal, still a bit risky, but you know what I'm saying. If you want to support me, all my links are below. Music, everything. I've got some more music coming out this weekend. Let me know. Promises, you do you, and I'll do me. That's just the way it is.
fill surprises, why ask no one?